from you. The man who stabbed two people inside a dorm room in February was found guilty today. Henzlee Miranda was charged with assault and tampering with physical evidence. Our media partners at the Gazette say the stabbing at the college suites across from SCCC followed a fight that began over food. Miranda will be sentenced in December.